A recently retired doctor. And who can blame her? That could mean anything. But anyway, Steph thought she would celebrate this. One, by going and learning to compose music, which Steph is in the process of doing. And two, by doing an arrangement of Suicide is Painless from the long-running and very popular American sitcom so this is it. Now, we all know this tune, and weirdly, apart from one person's band, I'm not going to name, but I was quite surprised. What am I saying? And you know how it starts? Yeah. Well, we haven't got one of those, because, I mean, we struggle to keep a regular drummer. Having a regular helicopter player in the band is very tough. But Peter Atkinson, who just happens to be married to Steph Atkinson and occasionally stands next to her at gigs, and Phil Whelan have learned a technique on the trombone that one can only describe as indescribable. So I'm going to hand over to them. Thank you. Can't you see the Spanish women? Get him on the next trombone!